I don't know if he.
I'm gonna hit him with that link one time.
Ooh.
Hit him with that hook.
Shout out to Boy Swift.
It's that shit that leave him shook.
Yeah.
Hit him with that hook, man.
Yeah.
Hey, it's that shit that leave you shook, man. They try to label me like Book, man. But that's that shit that get you shook,
that
man.
That get you shook, man.
Trying to label me like Book, man.
Like Book, man.
Off of the head, I get you shook, man.
I get you shook, man.
They trying to label me up off my hooks.
Yeah.
Label me like, just like they know the Book.
Uh-huh.
It ain't no label, man.
Nah.
When I'm with my nigga Lee, homie, it ain't no fable, man.
Yeah.
I'm on that real tip. I don't give a fuck, in case you ain't know. And I'm with that real grip.
Yeah.
Homie on that real shit.
Yeah.
Homie get that shit, I got that real grip. Oh, I'm coming on that fucking, I got that hold that real still. 615 talking about that real deal. 215 that real hill. I mean, throw you down that fucking hill, man. Yeah, you just a ball to me. Talking, nigga, yeah, you talking, but you ain't even calling me. Call on me.
It's trying to label like the Book. This is shit that leave you shook.
They trying to label me like Book, man.
Like Book, man.
This is shit that probably had you shook, man.
You shook, man. Damn, nigga, I took it. My nigga told me to get on the track and book it. Like I was running in track meets, I'm booking. Everybody turning their heads, nigga, they looking. Nigga, this boy done popped up. Matter of fact, I got the guap up. Everybody trying to stop us, but you already know we proper. Walked in, you gon' need a doctor. Talking, I'm about to pop on. Nigga, I'm about to stop it. Everybody know I'm popper. Hold up, nigga, I'm not Big Papa, but I got bitches on my dick, and you know that they gon' slop up, and you know this shit is right here. The nasty topper, they call me Big Motherfucking Track Rip Rocker. Hold up, nigga, don't give the fuck. I guess I gives it up. I'ma get back to the hook, cause I was lit as fuck. Hey, see, you hear the stumbles that let you know that shit real as fuck.
Whether talking or they label, it's the same thing. If you think about it, homie, they just able. It ain't no label, ain't no Book, man.
Leave you shook, label me like Book, man.
Oh shit, I leave you shook, man. And I don't give a fuck, I'm coming, Captain. Who I'm coming, I'm that crook, man. Homie, what you look, man. Talking about you taking like you took, man. Talking about you baking like you book on me like bacon, man.
Like bakery, nigga, they be fakery. But you know that I'm on the sea swimming, but they can't take the sea. You know that CRIP, that's who I be. And if a nigga trying me, but then you know ERIP, my nigga Swift. Swift told me swiftly to get on the beat and let these niggas know I'ma give you the shit until your ears bleed.
Till their ears bleed. Till their ears, I mean, till they cannot fucking see. Till I cannot fucking breathe no more. I'm talking air, man. And I don't give a fuck. I'm talking till I got no hair, man. Till I got no talking, got no shit to wear, man. Talking, you talking about truth. Truth to dare, man.
Hey, that right there, though. That's one I would say you should post. Whether you liked it or not, just because of the fact that, you know, it was slip-ups in it, and we still tried to throw the hook in, but when the hook came back in, we just kept riding over it. You know what I mean?
Facts.
Niggas don't understand, bro. Nigga, progress is a process, baby.
I said it on the last one, but this next one, maybe the best one.